This slide is at 400 times magnification, and it is a view of blood. The majority of the cells that you're seeing here are red blood cells, and you can see a few that are stained darker purple, and these are the white blood cells. In another lab, we will be trying to identify the different types of white blood cells based on the shape of their nucleus, their size, their abundancy. But right now, all we're doing is just identifying this as a connective tissue, is blood.